I think the scariest thing that Bob has said is that we inevitably are going to get into a long-run arms race with China. I think we better think how not to have a long-run arms race with China, because we're not talking about the Soviet Union. We're talking about a country that is very likely going to be much stronger in the future economically than we are, and it's much has a lot more people. And if we get into a full-scale arms race with the Chinese, it doesn't end the way the Soviet one did, with us bankrupting them because they couldn't afford it. I'm afraid it ends with we lose.
Bankrupting us.
Bankrupting us.